to cover your head.
What did you say?
Just cover your head now! On your feet!
Follow him! We'll cover you!
Follow me!
Long gone, old-timer, and stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Truck is down! We'll need another way out! Go on!
We have a problem. We need a new pickup.
Thank you. could regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. I can't anymore.
Get in cover. Clear!
Yeah, we're near the airport. Yeah, I see it. We'll be right there.
They'll pick us up at the donut shop!
Door is locked!
Come on!
You'll be fine.
This was not part of the deal.
What deal? Fuck it then. Just stay calm.
That's more like it.
Get them out of here!
We've got a small surprise for you.
Kane.
I thought you were all dead.
I should fucking cut you up right here and now.
Well, why don't you?
Oh, rest assured that we will. You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
Hey, we don't have time for this. We have both your wife and your daughter.
You got what?
I don't believe you. I want to talk
to them! Shut up! I tell you what to do. You know I have to kill you. But I'm offering you a chance. Bring it all back and I'll let them go.
Carlos!
I'm sorry, Kane. But you know we can't bend the rules.
I treated you like a son. You have 3 weeks. No more.
You know what to do. The car's over there. You should have everything you need.
Name's Lynch.
What's the phone for?
I'll be reporting back to them every morning and night.
Great. Fucking watchdog.
If I don't call them back with good news, they'll start with your wife.
Not as long as you do exactly as I say. Let's see what they left us in the car. This should be all we need for now. Take this. It's an earpiece. Don't ever take it out. Not so fast. This one is for you. Here's a sidearm for you when you run dry. Now follow me. Listen, you won't survive long like that.
What do you mean?
Did you see that shot?
It's not your shooting. I'm sure it's great. It's about you not getting shot. I need you alive so you can keep making those phone calls. Just do as I do. Try to keep as close to your cover as possible. Absolutely have to aim, do it quick, and get back in cover.
I get it.
Good. And just don't forget it. Let's get back to the car. Just twist and pull the pin. Hold it firm. 4 seconds after release, it explodes. Hold on, I'll show you.
What about some explosives?
We have frags, incendiary, and tear gas. But I'll hold on to them for now. If you're quick, you can throw the grenades back, but they get pretty hot.
So what's the plan?
I'm gonna pick it up tomorrow and give it back to the 7.
Just like that? So you do know where it is?
Just back off.
What exactly did you steal?
I didn't steal anything. I thought they were dead.
Okay. None of my business anymore.
Exactly. Now get over to that scaffolding.
What for?
Just do exactly as I say. Pick up the rope. I'll show you how to rappel.
I fucking hate heights.
What are they for?
Nothing serious. It's just for my stomach. Been taking them since forever.
Just pick up the damn rope.
Fuck!
Shit. Where did they come from?
Fuck. They must have heard the shots. Let's get down to the exit.
Oh, fuck. Just what we need. Still want to rappel down?
Of course not. We take the stairs.
I'm out of ammo!
Take it. I got plenty.
The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You are all that matters.
He's down!
Sorry, I never understood.
Come on.